Behind the hugely successful Björk stands a man who has known her from the very beginning. Please give a warm welcome to one of the creators of Björk, her father, Mr. Gudmundur Gunnarsson.
Your Majesties, Your Royal Highnesses, Excellencies, Ladies and Gentlemen, I will begin reading the official citation for Björk. The Polar Music Prize 2010 is being awarded to Icelandic artist Björk. With her deeply personal music and lyrics, her precise arrangements and unique work, Björk has already made an indelible mark on pop music and modern culture at large, despite her relative youth. No other artist moves so freely between avant-garde and pop. With her albums and videos, Björk has taken avant-garde to the top of the charts. She has also always embraced technological advances, combining computers and ancient sounds. Björk has introduced an Arctic temperament to popular music and shown how passionate and explosive can be. Björk is an untamable force of nature and artist who marches to nobody's tune but her own. It was very clear from the beginning that Björk would be a musician. Her musical talent came even before she started talking. She was 2 years old when she started playing songs she had heard from the radio or my mother's piano. When we went downtown in the bus, she was giving concerts in the buses to the people around us, singing all the most popular songs. I must admit that I'm not surprised that we are here today, and I'm very proud father. Thank you all. I'm very happy to bid Björk to please come up here to the stage and receive the Polar Music Prize of 2010 from the hands of His Majesty the King.
Your Majesties, Your Royal Highness, Sis, Excellencies, Sis, Ladies and Gentlemen, and the Polar Music Prize Foundation, thank you very much for my award. I'm very honored. Thank you.